There's good opportunities there. Saw Townsend make that late dash last year, didn't we? And back in again now, Kelly. We talked a lot about his first half. I reckon that might be his first mistake of the night. He's going to try and check side and couldn't keep the ball in, but sort of dropped away alarmingly here for Geelong, hasn't he?